Okay, guys, I'm gonna teach you how to make a bowl of cereal. First things first, take your bowl and put it near your cereal. Next thing, open your fridge and grab the handle of your milk and pull it out. Put the milk near the bowl and the cereal. And then go back and close the door in the fridge. Take your cereal and open it. In my case, how you do that is you pull on this part of the clip, the top tweezers, and then it comes off. And then you have to flip the tab up. Get your cereal ready for pouring. How you do that is usually you get it kind of angular, so it'll come out all like a line of dropping cereal pieces instead of a whole boomf of them. Pour your cereal into the bowl until it's about half full. So about there. Put your cereal back closed. Put it back closed. How you do that is you fold it like that. And then you put the clip. I have to put the phone down for a minute. And it's like that. Put the cereal back where it goes. And now untake the cereal thing. I mean the milk cap off and grab it with your hand. Be careful not to pour it. The milk inside goes horizontally at the top. So if that line crosses the top, it'll come out. Pour until the first Cheerio comes out. When a Cheerio comes out, you're done. You finished pouring. Now, grab a spoon from your cutlery. It might be in a drawer like this. It might be in there. I don't know. It's different for each house. I'm sorry. Put this in. It's going to overflow some of the other Cheerios, and that's okay. You can eat them after you eat the cereal. Oh, it didn't this time. That's special. So we're not done. We have to put the cap back on the milk, and we have to put it back in the fridge. So that means opening the fridge and putting the milk back in. Now close the door of the fridge. So see, it's in there now. Congratulations, you've made a bowl of cereal. Now, if you want to customize this dish, you can. You can make a cup of cereal. And the only difference is you use a really big cup, like something like this, instead of a bowl. And that's often good for when you just want a little bit of cereal and not a full bowl. And the same rules apply, like fill it halfway with cereal and then fill it with milk until the cereal first piece falls out. Okay, this has been Patty's Kitchen Stuff. Bye.